Alright guys, it's time to decorating the house with the new furniture added to the game after the patch. And also, I'm just gonna go spend the raw signs to buy some signs. Picture frame, I guess.
I love this!
Yeah! Right. Before doing that, we're gonna do a save here. Okay, let's shopping. Sign set. Oh, I didn't mean to click that. Okay, but yeah, I'll take that. So it's fine. What to do though? Food and stuff. Clothes. Daydream. That's kind of nice. Science. Crawl. Pretty cool. More creature. Team spirit. Interesting. I like the doodle. So yeah, I'm gonna get that. Girlscape. Pretty cool. I'll try the glow. Daydream. Okay, what else? Crawl. Creature. Got a creature. What else? I gotta choose which one to go for next. Don't have enough raw signs for all of it. I'll go for a girl scape. Nice. Right, in the meantime, we'll wait for quest refresh. I can always get some more raw signs. And now, let's start decorating the base. We have a lot to do. Gonna make it looks really beautiful. Adding on a lot more details. But first, let me check the signs I got. Where can I look at it? Okay, it's probably not shown here. See the picture is shown when you put down a sign frame, which then you can change the image. Alright, hopefully this time it works. Nice. Well, let's start by making a frame. Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Fight breaking out!
Well, I just kinda build in peace. Alright. Do that. Defense event. Where's my defender? Take all. Okay, so wait a bit. Wolf beaver spider. Oh wait, a spider. Do I have a dandelion? I don't. Oh my god. I need a dandelion. It's not enough. Dandelion. There. Take that. Wear it. Where are they coming? Pretty far. Some over here, some over here. Let's go. Let's go find now. I saw a few more over here. Oh, wait. Damn, they're already. Can I use my turrets? No. That's just ladybird. Ladybug. Oh! Sneaky. Spoiled. Here. They already start destroying my structure. I mean, this is not the recent damage. It is from before. The payback is still going, but I don't see a single spider. And I can't get out of here. They are here. Holy Christ. What did I just destroy? And the rock bounced back. Oh, probably destroy lights. Are they still coming?
Hydration is the key to performance.
Over here? Where are they? This is a pretty long payback. And not stopping yet. Dude, the music just start kicking in just now. But that means they already start attacking my base. But wait, oh, I hear it. Okay, okay. it? Not yet. My spiraling here. There's more over here? The reason why I come over there to check because my spiderling going this direction and I saw that he detected something. I detected another enemy. Wait, he saw me? No way. He did saw me. It's crazy. Alright, how do I get out? Damn, I can't get off. Let's keep going. Oh my god. The payback is so long. It's finally done. Damn. They definitely increased the payback time after the new patch. Just enough. Yeah, took some damage here. Okay, are we good now? Okay, just a little bit more to fix. Alright, there's more. Quite a lot to fix this one. Alright, everything should be good now. Okay.
That tastes really good.
That and put this back in some rocks. Gonna put this back to the defense. Alright, let's go sleep. Alright, so now that's done, we can start finally working on decorating the house. Just gonna grab some meat here. Eat that. One more. We're good to go. Okay, let's start by adding a sign. Alright, this is the first one I have ever make. Let's put it here. Now I can use and choose a icon. Let's see. The cloud. Nice. Looks really good. Can make some base vase. Let's try. I like this one. It's pretty big. Alright. And then we can do some. Actually, I'm gonna. Do every type of us. There we go. And I want to make that new chair, not the battery chair. This one. I don't have enough elgrass strand. Really? Ah, that's so sad. Oh. It's fine, we're just gonna go quickly get some. I wanna put it here. Looking at my pads. Elgrass strand. Yep. Let's get some. Get this weapon. Underwater weapon. Okay. Okay, I should be able to use Widow Dagger underwater. Sick. Wait, I can analyze pond grass now. Okay. I chat those up. And get a 3 new quests. Kill Lomai, don't want to do that. Kill ladybug. Sure. Spider hood. Do I have enough spider? I'll take it. Science. Spinny water flea mount. Stuff spinny water flea. Okay. More decos. This considered as slashing. So I still gonna still need to take. That bone dagger underwater. Right. Let's quickly get some elgrass. Going this way. It hurts. Alright, elgrass could be over here. Oh my god, the fish. Leave me behind. What's in there? Nothing. I need to make that chair. It's the most iconic new furniture. Alright. Got three. Let's get a little bit more. That's it. Swim back. Do I have clay? Yes, I have. Nice. I can use the zipline to get back. Can I build on the... on here? What about here? I really wish that you can build on the stick. Okay then, guess we'll just go like that. Long distance. Build all the way to the zip line. Trying to destroy my zipline? Please no. Don't do that. I know you want to kill me.
Nasty.
Oh my god, what the? Are they dead? What? Oh, okay. You guys are weird. Destroy the bridge. This lava jump like a mania. Go back, go. Nice. Can't get me. imagine that the ladybug shoot explosive that destroys my zipline. I would be so mad. Nice. So now we have enough elk grass to make the chair. Elk grass, fish scale. All right. Try up. Only need one. Underwater, one of that, four sunken bone, elkgrass strand, 2, 3, 4. That's it. Nice. What's a nice chair? It just a little bit too large. Can face two people. Yes. All right. What else can we do? A weapon mount. Sounds great. I'll try that here. Let's put a video dagger. I can put two gear. Widow dagger, bone dagger. Swipe equip. Deposit. That's fine.
Feeling refreshed.
You can use this quick swipe equip like that. Easily. Nice feature. Can make some. A grandfather clock. So where do I put that? Probably here. I know. Can I rotate that? There we go. Is this a real time? It is. That's really nice. God. You can read the time on the clock. Okay, and there's also a new new storage, a side table. Can I move this? Put that. Put it here. Yes. Are they using? No. So the normal chest has more storage space than the side table. Storage chest. Alright, and then we can do a table. Clover table would be cool. Just don't know where to put it. Put it here. Clover leaf. Wait, there we go. Wait, clover. Nice. I need to stand very far away. That way I can get a material. Right. Let's move this supply anchor somewhere else. Then do another type of table. That. Nice. Let's try this. Dry grass. Partition. Interesting. Put another one here. Yeah, this looks kind of scary. Scary looking. Nice. Now we can do some mat. A diving bell spattered mount. We can change that. Different type. Can take Black Widow mount. The one here. Wolf spider mount. Okay, I didn't mean to put wolf spider, but whatever. Because I don't have that anymore. Alright, let's change another one. Like the ox beetle. That's huge. Can I put his outside? Guard the house. Kinda cool. Bee mount. That's huge. I think the bees sense that. They don't like it. Water boatman. Looks like. Oh, what the. What the hell was that? That actually scares me. Are you alive? Thanks for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Hello, Imajack 33. Hello, hello. You can mark 4. Okay, that's interesting. Oh. This sounds very scary. Very loud. And then, like, is this showing on the map? If I mark 4. Right here. Not quite sure how to use that. But it's very interesting. Roly poly. This is the biggest kind. What else? Stink bug. Stink bug is not that big. Okay. I could put it sideways. Alright. Now we're putting all kinds of bug in the room. I'm gonna do some stuff. Alright, stuff creature. Nah, I don't want to see you here. But you looks kind of cool. I have a goose jester. I can do that. Or ladybug. Stuff stink bug. And worker ants. We can make worker ants. I have a lot of material. Let's put you here. Scare people. And you, lava. The most annoying creature in the game, entire game. I wanna make a roly poly, but it's gigantic. It's huge. The heck? I can stand on it. Cool. Stuff water boatman. Where do I put this? On sailing. Interesting. So let's put it like that. Okay. Looking great. Spiderling. Right here. Stop brood mother. I like to make one of that. Like, imagine put it here. It's gonna be interesting. Do I not do it? Gotta do it. Okay, where else can I put it? Maybe like above that above my pet house. That's gonna look great. Brute mother, what else? It's mosquito. Yeah, I can put it here. It's gonna look great. A brood mother on top of on the roof. Alright. Mosquito on ceiling. That's huge. Wow. I can relocate that. Here. Is it blocking my movement? Yeah, it does. Alright, where can I put this mosquito? Can I rotate it? Like that. Alright. Stop diving. Bell spider. Or Black Widow. I can put a Black Widow here. That'd be great. Yes. I need moss. Do I have that? Most fast I have. Spider chalk, but like we do fun. I can analyze the twinkling shell as well. Spider chunk. And the moss fuss. That. Alright, guess we'll use everything. Brute mother and Black Widow.
Hydration is the key to performance.
Alright, I'm gonna go analyze. Definitely not putting this Scaraba as a decor because this is the most needed material in the entire game. I'm still gonna do it anyway. All right, what else can I do? Not another lava. Uh, I'll make another bomb deer. Where do I put it? Maybe like... No. Maybe right here? Oh. Guess we put it in the house. Make a green shield bug mount or stink bug mount. I can make both. I already have a stink bug mount though. So we're gonna make the green shield. No. My dad. It sounds so. It's like shocking. End line? Mosquito. Some mosquito. What? I didn't. Did I press E? Imagine that you put this. You put this mount in the house and they just randomly shout at you. Randomly yelled at you. Yeah, it's gonna be a haunted house. I can put it on the machine. Interesting. Bee mount, I already have that. Termite. Termite soldier. Termite king. Let's do a termite king. Termite king, we'll put it here. Actually, the termite king that doesn't yell that loud. A soldier? Put another soldier here. Guard gate. Tiger mosquito. Maybe. Yeah, we don't like that noise. Fire soldier or firefly head mount. This sounds cute. Okay. Okay, this lava mount. Okay, what do we do? Where do we put it? Maybe up here. No. Listen to the lava sound. The infected lava sounds like a whole lot different than the normal one. These two sounds are kind of the same. Nice. Infected ladybug. And a lady bird up here. Another ladybug here. Sounds very cute. Right, and then we're gonna put a lot of picture here. Rainbow, great. What else? That. Pretty cool. Okay. My bouncers. Too close to the wall. Well, it's just a nice looking view. Maybe this one here. Pretty good. I guess I'll put some frame on the outside. Like here. Scare people away from my house. Don't have enough acorn shell? Really? I already used everything. It's like gallery through here. I'm gonna put some picture on top the wall on the wall. Not sure what to do with this space. I guess I'll put a lot of table and some chair. I want to do something different. Alright, how many partition can I make? I can make a maze. But making the partition probably gonna require a lot of material. Not really. I have a lot. Put it here and put it here. Finished it. Move it there. Yeah, I know that Later on, we'll add all the lights around the house so that it looks great at nighttime as well. I really need to get some acorn shells though. Let me sleep real quick. I'm gonna finish putting all the picture frame. That wolf spider. Acorn top, acorn shell. Okay. Just a lot of acorn. Actually, I do need to kill Ladybug for the quest. Sorry, buddy. And he's gonna say sorry to me because he's gonna kill me. Damn, my spiderling just murdered the Vivo.
Ladybug lumbering down the lane.
Try to find more acorn. Some water here. Great. Alright, kill this ladybug. I should be able to finish my quest. If I can kill him. Go. I use the zipline to get back home. Close. Here, one over here, another one here. Great. And I have a lot of crude rope. Pretty good. Alright, good. I'm gonna choose something funny here. Like that. This is sink. And this one. And this one here. Old funny face. Let's put a bit more frame over here. Nice. Wait. I can put this stuff. Maybe like this. This one will go for tooth. Make water. Oh, I can't get out here. This one here will take. They're looking at the milk motor. Nice. Alright, it can put one picture frame here. Okay, which of this is gonna be? That. Nice. I want to put a picture in the middle. I can't. Don't have more cut rope. Do I have it? Yeah, I'll take that with me. We should be able to finish the build. Right. Put a weevil, put a aphid, because it is a pet house. Is there a weevil? Like that. Pretty cool. Right, not putting any picture over there. I can put one close to this wall, but I don't have the acorn top. I guess not. Let's remove that. That's pretty much all the picture frame. Can put here, and in this room, I want to build something like gotta build a lot of this copy. And make it like this. It's like a ritual. I can build a few more. Can form a smoke gap like that. Try quests. People go in here. I can put a chair here, so like a secret place, be like that, kind of cool. Can put this closer to the vase. No. That's fine, that's fine. I wanna put some more, two more chair. Small chair would be enough. Break. Pretty cool. I'm gonna leave this as an open space. Alright, put a table, maybe. Just put a few chair around the table. Like office. Nice. That's fine. I'll put something here, maybe like the ant head. because it's blocking my way out. That's why I just move it to a different place. Alright. I mean, we can. For the dummy. I turned that turn around. Here. Nice.
Tastes really good.
Girls have put some fences around. Railing and fence. Pretty cool. It looks like a vein. The mite here. Like that. Just adding a bit more colors, more plants around the house. Can I do that? Guess not. Oh, I guess I can put. What is this? I think that's pretty nice to put a fence around here. I can still grab the dried fruit. Pretty nice. It's not close to the wall. I don't like that. I don't know why here is not supported, but right there it was okay. So, yeah, all the crew rope. Finish. Nice. I'm gonna take everything. Then we can build some more brick fence. The reason why I'm putting this brick, because it feels like it's a vine that climbing on the rocks looks pretty nice. Have some green color around. It looks really nice. I'm gonna put some more around here. Amazing. It also feels like decorating a Christmas tree. put a few more here. Like that. More. Right, it's pretty good. What was that saw? Oh, this? The clock, okay. I was like, why is there a bell noise? This is not good. This brick is I mean, it's kind of nice to have some grass like growing through the floor gap. Yeah, I don't need to get rid of that. Some more around here. Pretty nice. So sticking out. Not bad. Get a book. Another one of these. Like right here. A lot of Nephas. Put a few more hanging boatmen. Always nice to have that. Yeah, I want to put another one of the antlion somewhere here. To it's kind of funny to put it here. Because when you sit here, you are like you put your life in the tooth of antlion. Kind of funny. I like that. Alright, is there anything else I could put like this? Yeah, I could put a lot of spider. It's like a spider guarding the chest.
Hydration is the key to performance.
put a few more diving spider. Pretty nice. That's pretty nice. Good angle. Okay, even. Put it here. Wow. Don't wanna do that because it kinda looks scary. If I can put up here, that would be great. No, it's too steep. I'm not putting there. Because it's gonna block the tunnel. Okay, I can scare people by putting a spider right around the corner like that, so when new player join into this world and they look around, oh my god, so scary. Oh yeah. Something like that. Let's put one more. No, how the Black Widow can't do that anyway. What kind of scary angle? Oh, I mean, I can push a few spider down below. Why not? If I can. Like right here, for example. We open the door. Boom. I haven't decorated a lot below. I guess it's fine. I'll leave it just like that. I was thinking, where can I put more spider? Maybe like here. It's not blocking the jerky rack anyway, so why not reuse the space? It's always running. There. Alright. Pretty much all the spider I put. What else I can do? The soft end require might fuzz, which I don't have. I mean, the only thing I can build multiples one. I can build a lot, which is the diving stuff, the diving bell spider. But I have nowhere to put it. Maybe. Guess I'll put one here. I don't want to put spider in the basement. But I guess I should do. Yeah, that's the place that I can put more spider. I'll just yeah, I'll just put it here. Whatever. Let's do it. The clock. It's becoming spider house. Build one more. Here. Nice. All right. So it's pretty much all the decos I can do. Obviously, I can put a few more of grass table. I guess I'll put one here. Maybe not, because it's like blocking the view of pet house. Not a good idea. It's a good idea I put it here. That's nice. Can you put the table on? You can. Table on the table. Alright, I'll do it. One more step. See what you're gonna take. Hold that. Nice. Alright, that's the decoration of the house. It looks great. I like it a lot. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed. Next time we'll be adding lights in the house. And then it will be great at night. So anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.